Hi, I'm Mark Phillips, and in this Aftermarket Intel video, we're going to do an overview of automatic emergency braking and why it's a technology we all need to get more familiar with.
This video is sponsored by Sanction Brake America.
Automatic emergency braking, or AEB, is part of a larger grouping of technologies called Advanced Driver Assistance Technologies, or ADAS for short. ADAS has roots dating back to about 50 years ago when the first anti-lock braking systems began appearing on vehicles. Since then, ADAS has made a number of strides, one of them being automatic emergency braking. Automatic braking systems may be called a variety of names, sometimes autonomous emergency braking, but they all do the same basic thing. Stop a vehicle before an accident. In vehicles with assistive cruise control, systems can also slow a vehicle or throttle it down to stay a safe distance from the vehicle ahead. Before a collision is averted, hopefully, a vehicle can warn of an impending crash. Vehicles do this by audible and visual alerts in the dashboard. The vehicle then takes over braking if it senses the driver will not stop in time. How a vehicle makes the decision to stop, well, itself, can be made through a number of technologies. Some of these include radar, LiDAR, infrared, or ultrasonic sensors that look in front of the vehicle to anticipate problems. Other systems use dual cameras, but no matter what system a vehicle uses to stop itself, the mechanism to actually apply friction to their rotors is the same as it's been for decades. And if those components aren't in good working order, the AEB system won't perform as well as it should.
Sanction Brake America brake pads are trusted by many of the world's top automakers and millions of automotive service repair professionals and do-it-yourselfers worldwide. To learn more, including which premium retailers carry the Sanction Brake brand, visit sanctionusa.com.
And we're back talking about AEB, or automatic emergency braking. Many automakers have committed to making AEB standard on virtually all light-duty cars and trucks that have a gross vehicle weight of 8,500 pounds or less by September 1st, 2022. A large number of manufacturers have already met the challenge way ahead of schedule. And for trucks with a gross vehicle weight of 8,501 pounds and 10,000 pounds, there's a deadline of no later than September 1st, 2025. Research from the Insurance Institute for Highway Safety shows that if vehicle manufacturers meet their commitment, it will reduce rear-end collisions by 40%. That'll be welcome news to everyone. After all, in 2019, 36,096 people died in motor vehicle crashes in the United States. Research shows that the vast number of vehicle crashes are tied to human error. Automatic emergency braking will be a welcome feature on new vehicles. I'm Mark Phillips, and thanks for watching.